now we're going to focus on doing, just capturing the movement. So I'm trying to match my hot lights with my strobe so they're exactly the same.
Like that movement, if you have like if you're here, it's a 2 second movement, you can do like, one more half, two more half. Yeah, I think we'll show this little slight of movement either way.
Okay, here we go, guys. Start buzz, and...
It's got a nice line on it.
You're right.
That's cool.
Yeah, bring it across and open.
As you do that, just so because it'll stay in the line a little bit better that way. That's cool. That's really cool. I think that's the movement though. It's got to be kind of real, kind of slow. And
adagio.
There you go.
Sitting yourself on that background there, you go. And now you can jump high if you want.
High?
If you want. Here we go. Count three. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, flap those arms to the end, yeah. We're trying to catch you in the air. Here we go. One, two, three. Whoa. That's very like alien-esque. That's so cool though. Yeah, that could be a cool movement at the end.